Right, can you just take them in shot?
You are, but right. You're a bit.
I am, but I'm a bit.
Like, I can't see the top of your head.
Okay, we'll put it back a bit, we'll move it. Are we iron shot now?
Yeah, sorry, I'm just trying to.
Hello, Stafford Live. Excellent, right. So welcome to the slide guitar special. As close as you can get, keep it with me in shot. Thank you. Because we had complaints about the sound last time. So. Right. This is this. Hound Dog Taylor song called I'm Wild About You Baby. So hello, yes, it's lovely to be back on Stafford Live. I did ask for ideas for a theme for tonight, and Tim said, can you play lots of slide guitar? So it was the slide guitar special. That last one was off my album called Timber Framed. This next one is one we used to do with 44 Pistol. This is called The Train I Ride. So we've got some people watching.
Yep.
Hello everybody who's watching. So given it's the slide guitar special, this is like the first one anyone ever learns on slide guitar. It was the first song Muddy Waters ever released. Satisfied. Thank you. satisfied. I just can't keep from trying. Well, early in the morning, hear a doorbell ring. Looking for my baby, could hear a dog gonna say, hey, I'm drunk. I just can't be satisfied, I just can't mix it up a bit tonight and do some stuff I haven't played for a while. Or at least one thing I haven't played for a while. This is one I haven't done in ages. It's an old blues song, which they often are. But we used to do this with 44 Pistol. This is called I Wish I Was in Heaven. started, which is what my guitar's gonna have to tune.
And you've got a ginormous stage light.
I do have light, yes. Wanted to ensure that the good people of Stafford could see me. Mm-hmm.
people say hi, by the way.
Hi, people. This is Shake Your Moneymaker. Feel free to dance at home. I know I can't. Normally I'd employ you to dance in the venue, but obviously I can't see you, so you may feel more inclined to dance than usual. But, and my mum.
And Nick.
And Nick. So this is one that's on the Pistol Pete Wearn and the Wildwood Flowers EP, which you can purchase on my Bandcamp page, and please do, because I think it's great. I'm really pleased with it. This is a bit of a change of pace, but gentle. This is called Young, Free and Beautiful. I remember the smell of baking bread always hanging on my clothes. Endless queues of belly boards always. I remember a girl in a green t-shirt, plum-coloured hair, and a nervous smile that crossed her face whenever I got near, and we were young, free and beautiful. I didn't know. We were young, free and beautiful. Ken. Cheers for tuning in. So yes, it is the slide guitar special tonight because I wanted a theme. So pretty much everything's going to feature slide guitar, I think. Maybe one that's not. One or two that aren't. But, So this is a Booker White song. This one's called the Aberdeen Mississippi Blues. That's a bit better. Thank you. This is one you might know. This one's a 60s classic. Planning on doing 45 minutes tonight, so
more than halfway.
Okay,
just for half past.
We'll see how we do then for time. Another four written down, but I'm sure I can think of some others if we run short.
Thank you.
Mark says hello, as does Michael.
Hello, hello.
And our son would have liked sweeties for a time then. Hard.
I'm going to put the slide down for a bit, but we are still in open tuning, so it's an old traditional blues song from the northern part of Mississippi, the area they call the Hill Country. Don't just do Delta, you see, I like to mix it up a bit. This is a song called Crawdad Hole. So we have reached the official sing-along portion of the show at home.
No.
Obviously, I can't tell whether you're singing along at home now, but so it's going to have to be on your conscience if you. But the sing-along is mandatory. This is a song called Jesus is on the Mainline. So this is what they call a call and response song. Now I'm here by myself, so that means the response part's very much up to you. The way this works is I sing a line, which is Jesus is on the main line, and you guys all have to shout back, tell him what you want. Obviously, I don't know if you're singing, tell him what you want at home, but I think you'll enjoy this more if you do. Possibly good. Now I ain't never busy. Tell them what you want. Call out. and tell them what you want. Oh, call them up and tell them what you want. Call them up and tell them what you want. Oh, call them up and tell them what you want. I hope you had a good sing along at home, and if you did, then you please give yourself a round of applause. Oh, my guitar's falling apart, that's not a good sign.
Bethany and Paul say hi. They're connected.
Hi Bethany and hi Paul.
Paul suggests we need to get back to the Bear and Pheasant.
Sorry?
Paul suggests we need to get back to the Bear and Pheasant.
Need to get, it would be lovely to get back to the Bear and Pheasant, but unfortunately the pub's half closed at the moment. Yes, I would very much like to. If you aren't familiar with me, if you've joined in because this is Stafford Live and you've been enjoying other people who have been performing, then I do work around Stafford a lot. I host open mic nights at Slater's and at the Bear and Pheasant. So if you ever want to catch me perform, you can find me on a Tuesday or a Friday. If you go to pistolpetewern.co.uk, there's a list of my gigs. Obviously, anything that's currently on there is to be confirmed, depending on what's going on, but hopefully we'll be back out and get about before too long. I'm going to put the guitar down for a second. I'm going to play a little bit of harmonica for you. It's kind of customary at the end of my gigs to do a song on the harmonica and then pretend that's the end, and then everyone has to clap really loudly to get a bit more out of me. Obviously, I'm not going to pretend this is the end. This is a song originally recorded in 1927 by a man called Ollis Martin. He was a harmonica player from Birmingham, Alabama. That's pretty much all anyone knows about Ollis Martin. He recorded one side of a 78. There's no other records of him in history. This is a song called Police and High Sheriff.
Too long.
emojis.
Oh, they're excellent. Thank you. Did someone say they wanted more?
Yes. They'd like to know about the flag behind you.
The flag behind
Danish me. Special would like to know about the flag behind you.
Who was that, sorry?
The Danish.
The Danish. So this is a Staffordshire flag behind me. As we are appearing on Stafford Live, I thought it would be an appropriate backdrop. This in the middle is a Stafford knot, which is the symbol of our county town here. Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for tuning in. If you haven't heard me before, my name is Pistol Pete Wearn. It's been very nice to play for you. If you have enjoyed yourself, there is a tip jar link in the description, I hope, if I've got that right. So you can feel free to tip me. I've got a website where you can purchase my CDs. It would be lovely to sell some of those. I could really do with the storage space back. If you tuned in because you have heard of me previously and you've discovered me via YouTube, this might be the one you're waiting for. About 4 or 5 years ago now, I bought myself a new amplifier and I thought it sounded fairly cool, so I made a little video to put up on YouTube and show everyone what a cool amp it was. And the last time I checked it, it had 13,500 views, which is quite exciting for me. I appreciate that small fry in the social media terms. But obviously, if I'd realised 13,500 people were going to watch it, I would have done a second take. But this is a silly cover song, so do feel free to sing along if you know it. This will be my last one. You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Much love drives a man insane. You broke my will. What a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I thought it was fun. You came along, you moved me, huh? I changed my mind. This love is fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Oh, feels good. Hold me, baby. I want to love you like a lover should. You're fine. So fine, got to tell this world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twirl my thumb. I'm real nervous, but sure is fun. Come on, baby, you're driving me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Like a lover should. You're fine, so fine. Got to tell this world how you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I chew my thumb. I'm real nervous, but sure is fun. Come on, baby, you're driving me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Thank you very much. My name is Pistol Pete Wearn. It has been lovely to play for you this evening. I will jump online and respond to some of your comments in a second. But thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you all again very soon.